I still don't see how this thing was meant to infect the world.
Whatever.
The end of the world. Button.
More buttons. Unless we stop it. Go for the buttons.
If that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
We're always in trouble. Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Right, so they're gonna cover us this time, I take it. Or maybe we're still gonna cover them. Whatever.
Dude, I ain't wasting my bullets.
I thought you had too many bullets. Behind you. Shit, I missed him. What the? Where are you aiming, bro? Good thing you took care of him because I have no idea what I was doing.
Yeah, we're fine. Whoa! Punch? No? Okay. Why am I locked onto that one? The imminent threat is right there. And did he transform back?
Whatever.
I saw he was transforming.
Bye bye, sniper. Another sniper on the other side. Can you take him? I'll watch your back.
Alright, where is he? I see him. Nah, he's too far low. Oh! Whoa! That's me!
Shit! I ran out of bullets, are you kidding me? That's a first.
Fucking bastard, go away. I'm trying to shoot people here.
Eat it, motherfucker! Boom! I love the suplex, it's awesome.
I can't shoot with this rickety ass thing.
Careful, on the left!
Hmm?
The sniper, I mean. Right above us right now.
Oh.
There's the sniper. How did you miss him, man? He's right fucking there. I can hit him with a shotgun.
No, he wasn't there before. I'm shooting at the wrong one. I literally can't shoot him with my flipping sniper rifle because I keep on moving. That's it. Give me my assault rifle. I'm pissed. Yeah, that fucking kills him in a few shots, asshole.
I'm watching our back, so don't worry. We're fine.
Assholes.
Yeah, no one's coming. We're fine.
Nope. Still carries 5 bullets. You know, our time here was much easier than one over there.
Hmm.
Oh, do you remember this part?
Yeah. Seriously, they reused so many cinematics, I'm surprised this game cost them any money.
It's Chris's muscles. They have to tone, yeah, to tone them, you know.
They have to tone them just right, all the veins.
By the way, I've noticed in recent Resident Evil games, all the side characters are much better than the original cast, which is kind of sad.
Hmm.
We got it from here! Let's go!
Wait, there's side characters in this game?
Got a job to finish.
I thought it's only main characters.
No, I wouldn't call them side characters, but... Like, Ashley and Jake are not a part of the original cast.
They're gonna get killed! Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
Yep.
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And we're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
So, instead of saying, right, I just don't want to go back and save him, it's... Right, I wanna go and save the world. Oh yeah, that's much better.
Honestly... I hope in Resident Evil 7 he just forgets about being a good guy and just turns into Wesker. But not just straight up goes evil, something happens, something makes him turn into Wesker.
No, no, no. That's horrible. I want Wesker to come back.
Actually, you know what? Fuck what I said. Yeah, I want Wesker back.
Like, then Jake and Wesker can have a fist fight together.
Oh man, that would be awesome. In the middle of a minefield, like from Metal Gear Solid. Fuck yeah.
Middle of a minefield. Daddy. On top of a giant. Why is there molten underground? Oh, it's geothermal plant.
Dude, I don't care what the fuck it is. This is not fucking normal.
Nope. Oh, let me guess. Something's gonna be here.
Gee, I wonder if it's the big guy.
No.
Surely he can't follow us here, can he?
Oh, of course, because we have to burn him. He's gonna land right in the middle of us, isn't he?
There he is.
Why are you here?
By the way, did you notice he has hair?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, at least Nemesis fucking had a reason why he was everywhere. He could jump buildings.
I guess he can jump continents. And he has a new toy.
What kind of fucking weirdly designed weapon is that?
Okay, that's to you, Aomi. I think it's safe to say my bill is up to 100 million for this job.
Hey, I saved you too. You know what? I think he's given up on capturing you.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
And suddenly we want to kill him again. Okay, I'm down with that plan. Let's fucking kill him.
First one.
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else.
Yeah, this is not a good place to fight. Oh shit! Yep. Careful.
Pull it. Push, push, push.
Go, 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 go! Uh-oh. Hurry up! Uh-oh. What now?
Take him down!
Duck! Oh shit, I can't move past him, are you kidding
me? Oh, this way! This way!
Let's go around, yeah. Good plan. Boxes!
Whoa!
Boxes! And I missed them, fuck me.
Watch out.
Yeah, grab that shit. More boxes. Fuck the boxes, run! I'll get these instead. Fuck yeah, boxes. Whoa! Dodge that shit, bro!
Fuck
like
you.
A boss.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Where the fuck can we go now? Just fuck with him for a while, I guess. I'll grab the boxes. Boxes!
Is that really important now?
Right, I'll take out the No, wait, I've got a lot of sniper rounds, so I'll just snipe his ass. Okay, never mind. So much for sniping.
Wait, we landed on solid ground?
Yeah. You didn't see it? It was right below us, which was... Okay, let's fuck him up now.
This isn't better.
Yeah, it is. Right, magnum rounds.
Whoa, that...
Man, he's eating those magnum rounds. Oh shit! I was too late that time. Fuck,
man.
I'm
burning!
Shit, I've got nowhere to run. I had to walk through the lava. Whoa! That was close.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck
shit,
you.
I'm running out of magnum rounds. That was close. There we go, he felt that one. Go, go, go!
Hit! Some
fuck
bitch!
It. Fine, I'll go for it.
Fuck him up! I'm getting electrocuted! Ow, 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 ow. No, I'm totally fine. My gun!
Uh-oh.
Dude!
Oh shit! A little help? Oh. Fuck me.
Your gun.
There goes my gun. Well. Guess I'm gonna fuck him up with my hands then.
Oh. Huh? I thought he wasn't smart enough to do shit like that.
Alright then.
What are you gonna do?
Let's do this shit, motherfucker.
What are you doing?
What? Oh yeah, that totally worked. I totally hit him in the shin, man. That worked like fucking hell. Eat this!
Oh,
bitch!
Don't die.
That was close.
What's this?
Ha!
What do you mean
eat
cover?
That motherfucker!
What are
close quarter, close quarter is my specialty.
Oh! Get, push him back! You gotta get on the other side of him.
Come on, bitch! That all you got? Oh shit!
You gotta
never
get on the other side.
Oh. Oh fuck! I felt that one. Uh
oh. Oh, you knocked him down! I missed because you knocked him down.
Well, sorry for being too badass and shuriking his ass.
What am I to do? This way?
Eat it, motherfucker!
I can't.
Ooh! That gut shot, though. Dude, he's totally scared of me. He started blocking.
Am I just meant to. Oh, there's another container. Okay.
Oh! You might wanna hurry up.
Oh, I can. I can't do anything. Oh wait, I can!
Hurry up!
Fuck you!
Yeah, there we go! He
so you can
that
change
point.
The direction, okay.
Yeah. Eat it, motherfucker!
Yeah, do it! Punch him! Punch him, Jake! Yeah!
Eat it, bitch!
Motherfucker, it's you son of a bitch!
Ooh, Superman punch!
Yeah! Jake,
so
you are truly
like
Wesker's
show?
Son.
How do you like that show?
That was good. You are truly
hope you
Wesker's son.
It was fun fighting him one-on-one. I hope you had fun watching it.
Woo! Do you think he's dead now?
Yeah, I'd say he's done.
You know, despite everything, this game does have great boss fights.
So why is the plant falling apart again?
Because I think it's what Chris did.
Right, time to get the fuck out of here.
Sup, Jake? Bye, Jake.
Hey, wait for me, I just punched him, didn't you see that? Come on, show some respect.
I lost all my guns because of you. Betsy's in the lava.
Fuck Betsy.
Oh my god, I accidentally made myself cry.
Some kind of warehouse. Dude, I don't give no fucking shits about your Betsy gun. Did you notice what I do with my hands? I don't fucking give a shit. There can be another boss on the other end of that door. I'm not gonna care.
Mind you, if we could do that the entire time, why didn't you? By the way, I love how the game goes. Oh, he's not. What the fuck?
Hang on.
What the fuck's wrong with this train?
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering.
What?
How? How the fuck are you alive?
Right, time to punch him. So yeah, that's another way they tactic to save money. They just rehash the same boss 50 times.
Well, to be fair, all Resident Evil bosses do this. Nemesis, Tyrants.
Dude, grab it! Hurry up!
I am! Fuck you! Oh, fuck off! Where will you die?
At the end of this platform, there better be an RPG.
Actually, there hasn't. Oh yeah, there's been one RPG in this entire game. God, this is a nice view, even though it's a bit sweaty.
Yeah, I'm watching Jake's ass. That's very nice.
Hey, you love Jake. Then again, do you think Jake is worthy of the Wesker name?
No, not yet.
But he just punched a tyrant.
Yeah, but he needs a partner. Wesker was a machine on his own.
No, he wasn't. He had Ada.
Fuck you.
I know, sir. I don't think Jake is full of... What the fuck? Yeah, I don't think Jake is full of, viruses that make him go superhuman.
For fuck's sake, this guy just won't die, man.
What the fuck? Is that guns? Betsy! I knew you would return to me! Betsy! Let me get it, please! Betsy! What?
Uh oh.
Me, you, and Betsy at the very end. Fuck you!
Batman? Batman! Okay, well, never mind.
Yeah, I knew Betsy. I told you Betsy would be the end of him. I knew Betsy could do it.
Okay. Now can we kiss?
Dude, we're on a speeding train with fire behind us.
Yeah, but
you made it! You made it! I saved you! That means all your extra cash is gone.
Fuck you! You're only getting the 50 million.
Yeah, only getting the 50 million.
Come on, look at those eyes. Now's the time.
And you said thank you, that confirms it.
Oh, fuck you.
There, I give you another payment instead of your other 50.
Why do I feel so cheated?
I think that was a good ending. Like, I mean us.
You mean like us on a high speed train platform thingy with fire behind us and shit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I meant our dialogue, not the game.
Anyway, let's skip this. I wanna see what's next. I better get my fucking money.
Another plane. Leon, don't drive.
Jake Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands...
Look! Told you! You have a chart!
Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Hey, we're in first class.
You're in first class, not me. You see me anywhere?
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, you got all the shit and ran without paying me. Ugh.
How true do you think that is? 250 dollars. See, we're still in contact.
Why $50, Vol?
Hey, why am I leaving you? I thought you were gonna be on the plane.
I wonder why $50, Vol.
Probably because, you know, you actually changed your mind and decided to save the world.
Yeah, but still, why?
Oh my god, he has glasses! Just like Wesker. Longer hair.
Maybe he needed. You know what? Maybe he needed $50 for gas.
Yeah. Why am I leaving? I think it would have been cooler if she stayed with him. You know, made an actual pair.
Whatever. You've probably got people to see, stuff to do. And I'm a mercenary, so fuck that. Like a boss.